Get down here this minute! You can't be late for your first day!
Relax, it's all good. Just gotta put some pants on.
Oh, why aren't you wearing any pants? Never mind, just get down here and we'll both be in trouble.
Oh, please. Like, you wanna wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this.
Oh, that weirdo is your boss, Rocco. Get your shit together and you're after work. Pronto. It's almost lunchtime.
Thank you.
sorry, but I don't know you. What are you up to? That's enough. I have no more patience with you. No way are you a cook. You don't fool me. Not for one second. I'm getting help.
You're just asking for it, Mister. What's wrong with you anyway? Hey, you got your meds today? Hello? Okay.
Chef Marcello.
Hey, get my souffles out of the oven, please.
Sorry, I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. Yeah, you can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be chased. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Lunch is served. Pasta bolognese. Via Caruso style.
Is clear.
Rocco! Rocco! It's your first day of work.
Relax. It's all good. Put some pants.
No, okay.
Please.
Didn't see me there.
Come in. Let me know
if there's
anything
job. Specific. If you disappoint Chef Marcello, I will disappoint Chef Marcello. You got that?
Please. Like, you want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? You gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Oh, blah, blah.
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation, and the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI, according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking. But Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
You promised me you would do right this time. So please, just do this for me.
Okay. I just don't get it. I'll be right there.
It's impossible.
Frisk zone, sir. I'm sorry, this is a restricted area.
That's the way, sir.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen. Sorry, I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Feel free to shove me. No, please.
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume.
Places like that, you can really sense the danger. This town looks like a freaking white telephone film.
Yeah, it's pretty idyllic.
Would you believe I haven't loosed a shot since I got here?
Whatever research this Caruso has
done. Ah, my freaking callus!
That is Silvio Caruso. Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
I found an old box of VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old school.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from...
Yeah, you're not gonna like this. I'm gonna have to ask you to move along. I can't let you through. I'm real sorry.
Hey, you! You got no right being here.
Hey, you! You can't be here! Who do you think you are? I already told you to stop!
Come in, Command. I'm coming.
Ah!
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation, and the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI, according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking, but Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
Chuck Norris?
I don't like your face.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. Yeah, you can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. That seemed to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal.
Anyone was worthy of service. What the hell?
That is Silvio Caruso.
This is something else. The last games with media tycoon based in Mexico City. Places like that, you can really sense the danger. This town looks like a freaking white telephone.
Lunch is served.
Yeah, that's pretty ideal.
Pasta bolognese. The Caruso style.
Caruso, it's been years to make. Cost billions, right? Someone was planning something.
Yeah, that's European for you. No way. Terrible.
Senor Caruso has been hit.
Holy mother! Oh, Jesus!
Take him out!
Courtyard is clear.
Come on!
Lock visual through.